Okay, this is Occupy Honolulu, here for in landlord injustice, and not only did we have the state PD, we also have HPD here. This is an officer that we usually have problems with, so we'll see. Sorry guys, I'm getting my sunglasses. Okay, so I guess they were just wanting to know where our route is, what's going on. So he's going back to his car. I guess everything's fine with him. Well, they also have to make sure things are safe. So, I mean, they want to know where it's all going so they know how to answer. That's not bad. I don't mind that kind of stuff. You've seen that in Chicago, too.
I don't know. When they, up in Cuneo, when they did the Monsanto thing, they pulled someone over right in front of the road so that, you know, even if it was not blocked entirely, less traffic was going through and it was going through slower and stuff, so people, you know, might opt out and take a different route, and, you know, so, I don't know, they could use some other tactics to hamper the visibility of this march.
Well, yeah, they'll do, yeah, well, that's fine, but
that's not
they're not here starting that kind of, no, they're going to do whatever they do.
Yeah, I mean, I guess, you know, it's for the benefit, it's better to tell them for the other side of it, but on the, you know, negative side, they definitely do some uncool tactics.
Okay, let's form a long line behind us, sir. And then start walking, go for a while.
I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, busy day.
What'd you get then?
Matt, that kind of got separated from everything else, so. Yeah. Okay, so we're getting ready for the march. We'll be marching to Bishop Estate. And then continue our protest there and then some. It'll be an interesting day and night.
What?
I said it'd be an interesting day and night.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
What are they doing here? Don't they realize what their fucking jurisdiction is? Not here.
Well, on the sidewalk, it's theirs. So.
Law enforcement is covering all of the
Every time I'm here, I always have to bring this to light. This is our fake Liberty Bell that we have here in Hawaii. And like some, but bells, you know, they do stuff to hamper people from being able to ring it. See? Our bell is chained down. That's why the Liberty Bell is supposed to let freedom ring. And, well, yeah, we see how much freedom they want to ring here. Just thought I'd bring that to light for people. It's not just a restriction, they actually chain it down. Now we gotta go wandering back and forth through the street, right? Cause we
take the street.
Whose street? There's.
Three, the Vegas family is not leaving. One, we are the people. Two, we are united. Three, Three!
The Vegas family is not leaving!
One!
We are the people!
Two!
We are united!
Three!
The
United.
See?
The Vegas family is not leaving.
What?
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
Excuse me.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Why so far away?
The Vegas family is not leaving. We are the people. We are united. The Vegas family is not leaving. We are the people. We are united. The Vegas family is not leaving. We are the people. We are united. The Vegas family is not leaving. We are the people. We are united. The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
We are united.
Three.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
We are the people.
Two.
Together we can bust it. Landlord injustice. Together we can bust it.
can bust this.
Landlord and justice.
Together we 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 can bust this.
Landlord and justice.
Landlord and justice,
together we can bust it.
Landlord and justice,
together we can bust it.
Landlord and justice,
together we can bust it.
Landlord and justice,
no, straight.
These PDs still following us on every block we go to. So far they've been pretty kosher. They're just kind of watching, making sure everything stays calm.
Landlord and justice.
Together we can bust it.
Landlord and justice.
Together we can bust it.
Landlord and justice. Together we can bust it.
Landlord and justice.
HPD and
landlord and justice. Together we can bust it.
I don't know who the other dude is.
Together we can bust it.
We got a few people waiting for us. Okay, we're at 567. The Bishop of States building, and this is where we're going to stay for a bit.
Together we can bust it.
Landlord justice. Together we can bust it.
Landlord justice.
Straggalons are still coming. We're going to take it further, so I'm sure we'll make it back here. We got plans for this place today. What are we doing? Huh?
We the people.
By the people.
By the people.
Are the people.
people.
No.
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 Speak out, Hawaii.
I don't know. It's okay. We're good. Hello. Yes. Extreme close up. Petition Bishop Estates. Go to each one of those sites for a petition to sign to help the Vegas family's home to save it for them and set a precedence for the Hawaiians and Bishop Estates to start following what they're meant for. Protect the Hawaiians' trust funds for the schools, for the homes of people in Hawaii. And, Hawaiian children.
One, we are the people. Two, we are united. Three, the Vegas family is not leaving. One, we are the people.
Two, we are united.
Three,
the Vegas family is not leaving.
One, we are the people. Two, we are united. Three, the Vegas family is not leaving.
One.
No, you're fine.
The people.
Two, we are united.
Three,
the Vegas family is not leaving.
One,
we are the people.
Two,
we are united.
Three,
the Vegas family is not leaving.
One,
we are the people.
Two,
we're
three,
deep inside the courtyard of Bishop Estates. And we're making a stand here with them personally. Not just for the public, but this has been just for them, right on their courtyard grounds here. As you see down there, we have a few officers, a couple security guards, and various people standing guard, wondering what we're doing in the middle of their little, I guess you would say, compound here.
The Vegas family is not leaving.
I see in a reflection, we got some good, pretty good stand.
We are united. Three.
We just want to save our home.
We just want to save our home.
and end the injustices.
And end the injustices.
DJ Mela, the CEO.
DJ Mela, CEO.
Please hear our plea.
Please hear our plea.
We come in peace.
We come in peace.
And we have a gift for you.
And we have a gift for you.
If you are listening,
if you are listening,
the trustees and the CEO,
the trustees and the CEO,
and the COO,
and the COO,
of Bishop Estate,
of Bishop Estate,
please one of you,
please one of you,
come and accept our gift.
Come and accept our gift.
Our gift from all the people.
Our gift from all the people.
They have signed their names.
They have signed their names.
In support.
In support.
Of ending landlord or landowner injustices.
Of ending landlord or landowner injustices.
And in support.
And in support.
Of saving the Vegas Ohana home.
Of saving the Vegas Ohana home.
We thank you so much.
We thank you so much.
For all your kindness.
For all your kindness.
But you need to do more.
But you need to do more.
For those who have been given much.
For those who have been given much.
Much is required of them.
Much is required of them.
And when you are in a position of power.
And when you are in a position of power.
You should. Become. More responsible.
More responsible.
More sensitive.
More sensitive.
More aloha.
More aloha.
More compassionate.
More compassionate.
To the welfare.
To the welfare.
And the lives of those.
And the lives of those.
Who you are bestowed.
Who you are bestowed.
The responsibility.
The responsibility.
To caretake.
To caretake.
We are beneficiaries of Kamehameha School.
We are beneficiaries of Kamehameha School.
We love the school.
We love the school.
We are devoted to the school.
We are devoted to the school.
But it's not about the school that we're here for.
But it's not about the school that we're here for.
We are here for the Bishop Estate business.
We are here for the Bishop Estate business.
To conduct your business.
To conduct your business.
In an aloha and compassionate way.
In an aloha and compassionate way.
Just like.
Just like.
How.
How.
Princess Bernice Pauahi Bishop.
Princess Bernice Pauahi Bishop.
Had started the trust.
Had started the trust.
In her aloha and compassion.
In her aloha and compassion.
For the children and families of Hawaii.
For the families and families of Hawaii.
I am not sure if you guys are there.
I'm not sure if you guys are there.
But it is okay.
But it is okay.
Because the walls have ears.
Because the walls have ears.
And the grass have ears.
And the grass have ears.
And our ancestors' bones.
And our ancestors' bones.
Have spirits.
Have spirits.
That are alive.
That are alive.
And are here with us today.
And are here with us today.
Let this mark the day.
Let this mark the day.
July 10th.
July 10th.
2012.
2012.
That Bishop Estate.
That Bishop Estate.
Will end all immoral.
Will end all immoral.
Unethical.
Unethical.
Illegal.
Illegal.
Treatment.
Treatment.
Of the lessees.
Of the lessees.
And those families.
And those families.
They are supposed to caretake.
They are supposed to caretake.
That is our manao.
That is our manao.
And your children are here to witness.
And your children are here to witness.
And your kupunas are here to witness.
And your kupunas are here to witness.
So take heed.
So take heed.
Have wisdom.
Have wisdom.
You may have all the money.
You may have all the money.
And the knowledge.
And the knowledge.
But if you don't.
But if you don't
have any wisdom, to use that knowledge, it will be destructive.
It will be destructive.
Because the words, of our ancestors, from many generations ago, will not change. It will be true.
It will be true.
From then.
From then.
To now.
To now.
And to the future.
And to the future.
And so does God.
And so does God.
His words will never rust. They will never go away. They will stay in our hearts forever.
And will stay in our hearts forever.
And that is our plea.
And that is our plea.
God bless you, the trustees.
God bless you, the trustees.
The CEO, DJ Mailer.
The CEO, DJ Mailer.
Walter, the COO.
Walter, the COO.
And all your workers.
And all your workers.
Because we are kind.
Because we are kind.
We will treat you kindly.
We will treat you kindly.
And may you sleep well tonight.
And may you sleep well tonight.
And we leave our gift here on the lawn, and one of your workers, please come and get this gift.
We leave our gift on the lawn, and one of your workers, come and
get this gift.
All right. We are going to...
Yeah!
People of God, we have nothing to fear as long as we have God in us. He said, even though I walk on the edge of the valley of death, have no fear, because you have my staff and it will guide you. And as long as you keep your eyes on him, he will do the battle for you. So, you have done well, my children. And today is a historical day. We have made history in terms of presenting our gift and showing aloha to Bishop Estate, because we do want them to conduct their business with aloha. And with that, I am going to go around our ohana circle. I'm going to ask each one of you to say one word of blessing, so when we leave this ground, we leave it with blessings. I'm going to start with Sarah.
Okay, so I keep faith in the Lord, and I have faith that Bishop Estate will do what is right to try and resolve these injustices that they've done to our family. And Hello?
Okay.
So my word of blessing for this evening is to have faith, and that Bishop Estate will also have faith and do what is right in resolving the injustices that our family has experienced and that many other families have experienced in the past, so that we can end this and have a much brighter future.
First off, I'd like to say...
No trigger. Don't push on.
Oh, okay. First off, I'd like to say good luck to the Vegas family, and I wish them the best. And no matter what, you have my support. And I'm here for you guys if you need me. And I just hope that Bishop Estate does the right thing and reimburse you, or at least lets you own your land. And I just wish you luck.
Like the Vegas family, there's many families out there right now trying to save their homes.
So my word of blessing is we're all just trying to do our part to make this world a little bit better place. So no matter what happens with Bishop Estate, just know that we're here doing the right thing at the right time and take pleasure in that. So I wish the Vegas family all the best of luck, and I'll continue to fight with the Vegas family for as long as they'll have me by their side.
My word of blessing is that the love, my word is love, that the love stay within our circle, and that the love may be passed out to all the other families and to everyone around us, so that they may also feel the love that we have felt for the house and for each other, and that keeps us together.
My word is forgive or forgiveness, and I just ask that all of us forgive Bishop Estate today for all of their decisions, and forgive us for all of our decisions as well, because everybody makes mistakes and everyone's human, and the difference is getting up to correct it. So for today, my word is forgiveness.
I'd say my word is live, so we can all have a family, stay close, and always be around with each other when times and needs and stuff. Just like this, I'm glad to be part of this family, and I hope we get through this.
You are the change you see in the world, so be a good change.
My word is aloha, because I think that everything that the Vegas family does is with aloha, and Gandhi said, first they laugh at you, then they ignore you, then they fight you, then you win.
No, you're good. Just talk.
My word is unity. Because it takes all of us together. One heartbeat, one voice. And may we always stay this way so we may continue to do marches like this. And that everything will work out okay.
My word of blessing is metamorphosis. You will transform. And you will not leave my presence the same way you came.
I just want to call upon the Bishop Estate to save the Vegas home. Thank you.
My word is thanks, I guess. Thanks to everyone here who can make it and take part in this and stick it to Bishop Estate.
I would like to just give a blessing to the Vegas family, and I hope that they... stay straight. Good luck to the Vegas family, and I will support you all the way.
My word is hope. I hope that the Bishop Estate Landlord Land Asset Management Division can learn a thing or two about aloha from the Vegas family Ohana.
My word is, I hope they also learn the word pono and what that really, really means in Hawaii. So let's love the aina, let's love pono.
My word is ha'aha, which means humility. And I think that Bishop Estate has forgotten their humility in working with the families. They need to get back down to earth with the rest of us and show some humility.
My word is loko maika'i. Loko maika'i means to be generous.
No.
It means to be generous. Loko maika'i. And needs to break the horn.
No, you just talk.
You just talk.
My word is My word is local maikai. That means to be generous. Thank you so much for your generosity to the Vegas family. It seems that everybody is generous today, except the people from Bishop Estate. But that's okay. They'll learn, and then we'll all be generous to each other one more time later on. Mahalo.
No, I'm not even sure about this. This story, this broke my heart. Because I know that this family has suffered so much. They have gone through so much together. My land is too strong. You know, I'm here today and helping them in my own small way. It humbles me. You know, I thank God that I'm able to come, that I'm able to just kind of stand together with the peace. Oh, no. And it's really meaningful to me. And I thank God that I thank God that I met this family. And I just bless them. I have to bless them. Amen. Woo!
I don't really have too much to say in blessings towards Bishop, but I have to say for the community, I'm glad to see that Occupy Honolulu was given a chance to help the community out. I'm glad that people of the community was able to come together and realize that the injustice that's going on this island needs to be corrected. And this is it's a good time, and it shows a good stand when people like yourselves that are here is willing to stand in the face of them and do something about it. Sorry about that. Video went everywhere.
I think the most beautiful thing that I've ever seen is when people who have such a big heart that they'll come and stand out in the rain 2 days in a row, you know, that are willing to sleep on the sidewalk, that are willing to fight the biggest entities that, you know, the biggest private landowner in Hawaii. I mean, something that no one else has touched with a 10-foot stick. I just think that is the most beautiful thing, is that courage and that heart. And that's what I see from every single person here today. I want to say thank you and keep it up. You are the hope in the world.
One more, man.
The word that came to mind for me was kuleana, and...
You just speak up.
Check.
I hope that Bishop Estates can learn or remember or be reminded of by our actions here today their kuleana, which is their privilege and their responsibility. And they go hand in hand. If they're going to be in charge of the lands that the Queen put them in charge of, they need to be responsible for those lands and for those people that are living there and caring for those places. So, good job coming out here, everyone in Vegas, Ohana in particular. Thank you for standing up for the right thing and for your home, for your place on earth. Aloha.
My family is blessed due to Occupy Honolulu and all our friends and our ohana that have been supporting us. That support is priceless. And that is what our family value, is every member, every person of whatever color, you're black, blue, yellow, whatever age, everybody is a blessing. That money is not a blessing for man's woes. Humans are a blessing. Every human is a resource. And gathered here today is lots of human resources that my family has been blessed with. And for that, I am indebted to each and every one of you. And so my prayer is, may God bless you, tons. May God bless you, galore. May God be forever with you in whatever you do, and touch turns into blessing. Whether you have a skill or no skill, you have a smile, that is a blessing. And may it be a resource that will keep you happy for as long as you live, to each and every one of you. And again, I thank you for all the blessings that you have brought to our hearts and to us here today. And I know Bishop Estate is listening, because the spirit of the land is here and I can feel it. And all the trees and all the rocks and all the grass, the leaves, they are all witnessing God's blessings here today. And so my last wish is for Bishop Estate, that I wish them lots of blessings. As Cassandra said, we need to forgive them, for they do not know what they do. Just as we ask God to forgive us, because we don't know what we do at times, and that every decision that we make should be made with aloha, with kono, with loko maikai, with ha'aha'a. We have to take into consideration all these precious gifts that God has given us to make our decisions, big or small. So today, I am telling each one of you, you are members of the Vegas Ohana, and you will be as long as you're here on this land. We will aloha you and ohana you. Whether Bishop Estate evicts us in 2 weeks, because they have sent the sheriff to evict us from our home that we have poured all our resources into it. Well, like the Bible says, what you do unto others will be done unto you. But I will aloha and ohana all of you, and you do have a family. Occupy Honolulu. You have a family with the Vegas Ohana wherever we end up at. And like God says, don't worry, because man's house is built by man, and the termites will eat it and will be crumbled. But the mansion that God will make for us and will make for all of us will stay forever. So God has a mansion for us wherever it's at. But it will certainly not be man-made by Bishop Estate, because it won't last. The termites will eat it. So for today, thank you so much for all your aloha and love. And I hope that we will continue from this day forward. I have made a commitment to myself that I will support and fight against any injustice. So today will be the beginning of that day, and I ask each and every one of you to do the same, because I know Occupy Honolulu have dedicated themselves to it. And you folks have witnessed that you don't need money. You don't need millions of dollars to speak up. Your voice is precious. Your voice is gold. Your voice is a gift. So don't be afraid to speak out on any injustice. The only person we need to be afraid of is God. So as long as you have him with you, have no fear, because his love is bountiful. So you have witnessed and be a testament to today's historical moment that you do not need money to speak out. So speak out against any and all injustices, especially to family. I'm going to ask now that we all bow our heads, and as we have asked God at the beginning of our march to guide us and speak for us, I'm also going to ask all of us to give the praise back to him and thank him for all the blessings that we have received today. And may it be this ground that we stand on and this building that we are standing in front of be blessed. And may the people that work inside it have hearts of aloha and compassion to do God's business with aloha. I'm going to ask Cassandra to bless us with a prayer, to ask God for the blessings of all of Ohana, and also to make sure that he takes us home safely and keep our family together, meaning Occupy Honolulu, Uncle Winston, and all the friends that we have here. And Cassandra.
God, thank you for this beautiful day, July 10th, 2012. Thank you for all of us coming together to be one voice and to have all the injustices heard by people all around downtown. And please let those words go to the Bishop Estate and the building we stand in front of, and let them hear our plea to save our home and to stop this landlord injustice. Ask that you forgive us for our sins and forgive Bishop Estate for their sins and forgive anyone that has sinned at any point and just give us a new start. I ask that you bless this land that we're standing on and that have good mana, good energy as we leave and depart our separate ways. And I ask that you bless each and every one of us here today, our new family and friends and Occupy, everyone here today. I ask that you keep us safe as we leave, and that everything will be okay for our family no matter where we go. All these things I ask through your Son's name, Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
Amen. Thank you. Okay. I am going to give this. Angela, can you be kind enough to find someone there to present this to? And then we will go back the way we came, and I know we are going to occupy on that side where we had, on King Street side. So just to give it to anyone, say to give to the trustees. Bishop State.
I'll go with you.
So we're going to go out there.
This is what we gave it to. This is the signatures, isn't it? This is the signatures? Yeah, signatures and all the info. Oh, we're looking for someone that's working here.
Representative?
For what?
To give him this?
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah, we're not looking to cause a scene or go in there and start a bunch of stuff. So, okay. You know, if you have a manager or someone that's on duty.
Well, no, not a manager. There must be an official representative. No such thing as a manager. Either you have a trustee or you have a CEO or a COO.
All the execs are off property.
All the execs are off property. And who is the highest official here?
Once you get the executives out, there's really not people. Now it's higher ID. I'm authorized to
you guys doing?
What is your position?
I'm the director of community relations and communications.
Well, I believe that the Vegas family does have something to present you with.
Are they going to present it, or are you guys presenting it?
They would like to be able to talk to you, but since no one's approached, they don't want to come up in here and cause a fight of some sort.
I would be glad to talk with them if they want to join me in an office.
Okay. I can let them know. I can let them know for you.
I can let them know if they're waiting
for
someone
to approach. Would you like to
yeah,
here
come on. I'll go up and give him a heads up. Hold up.
Hold on. Go ahead. They are on that side?
This gentleman here would like to speak with you.
Can I introduce
him? Oh, okay.
I'm Rina Vegas. This is Nicole Paulson. He's the director of community relations.
Someone was injured. But four major floods, we did not injure.
That's all we are asking. Please allow us to keep our homes paid off. Allow us to continue to malama the land, because that environment, that community was no community. It was riddled with drug dealing, people were being robbed, the homeowners, a lot of the customers, including one who owned the community. And he left a suicidal letter to my family. Why he died was from the treatment he got from the street. And then he also left his will for me and my husband, you know, to carry out. And so we hold that dearly, and we hold that a lookout. And we're not people that just don't keep our word and abandon it because our friend died. No, we continue to correct the injustices and continue to reach out to Bishop Estate. And to this point where they are now wanting to open, well, they already have an so I did speak with Jay Mayer that maybe if it was your money that you were doing all these acts, you would feel the pain. But you don't feel the pain because it's somebody else's money that you use to pay attorneys to fight us when they couldn't make things right after the first flood. Or even after 23 years ago when the first family, second family, third family was devastated. They could have fixed it way back then. But the devastation continues because they continue to ignore and bully and, you know, conduct the business in a very immoral, unethical, illegal way. So, thank you so much. We appreciate that you gave us your ear. We apologize that you have to be the listener, but we ask for God's blessing that you are being the messenger today to convey. And we will be the number one advocate in the community. Because all they need to do is look at the community that we have started out there. There was no community. And we ended the robbing. We started the neighborhood watch. We look at all the neighbors, and now it's a thriving, safe community. And that's the kind of family we want. Versus if they use the trust money to pay outrageous fees to the attorneys to come and fight us, then we will become their number one adversary, because these injustices have stopped, because we made a promise to our friend who committed suicide. And our children, our good children, they graduate. My older one, holding that sign, has graduated with his master's in biological sciences. He has been a scientist. He's only 23. With BioMarin, the Pharmaceutical Drug Institute for the federal government. My second one is in on her path to sports medicine, and both children, the three children, are all scholar athletes in many different sports. They are drug free. They just like us. We are instruments out there in the community in bringing about goodness, kindness, and caring. And our family theme is use your talents God gave you to contribute to making the world a better place. And we want to share that with Bishop Estate, that humans are resources and humans are valuable, not money. And that we need to worship God, not money. And money is just a green piece of paper that means absolutely nothing. And when there is no wisdom in making decisions, that becomes very, very dangerous. So our plea to you, with humble heart, we beg of you to please convey that to the trustees, to please aloha our family. And all we want is save our homes, because we have bought hundreds and thousands of dollars each year and each year. We will be their number one advocate in the state. Otherwise, we won't stop our fight to end the injustice. We won't, because we are beneficiaries of the Milwaukee's legacy. And she started that legacy out of aloha and compassion, so her people can thrive. But their actions are evicting us, so it's like they send the sheriff to a big group. And they can have the power to do whatever because of the money. Take the money away, they are nobody. And people see them on the street, you know, what you do unto others will be done unto them. So my plea again, ask DJ, look at that petition, see what people are saying. And we have a thick file. We have supporters from that have signed the petition and have mailed it over from Samoa, from New Zealand, from Australia, from Rarotonga, from Tonga, from Fiji, all the countries in South Pacific. And we will not stop. We will continue to the rest of the Asian region and the European region. Because we were raised that you aloha, you ohana, use your talent to help every person. Black, blue, red, white, young, old, handicapped, one leg, one eye. And that's how we were raised. So nobody can take that away from us, and that's how we will live our lives. So the petition tells it all. And I have another one, but I think that is enough to tell them what kind of family we are. Do you have anything to add there?
I really think you covered everything. It's just that I'm saddened by it because it just blows me away that, you know, how Hawaiian, and I don't know where the story got mixed or twisted or whatever it is, that we're not seeing the same thing. So to me, it's a sad thing that we, once again, Hawaiians are against each other. We shouldn't be. You know, we really shouldn't be. We have enough party people. Everybody against each other. All right.
I have maybe one of the our kupunas did a slimmer. And just to let you know, on June 18th, we met with DJ Mailer, and thinking that she will make things home, she assured us that our home is home. So we didn't conduct the march, and we didn't do a public awareness. And then she wanted to meet with us again on June 25th, and at that meeting, so we have my children that witnessed, you know, she called my home that evening. They tell the children here. So when she made her decision on June 26th, my heart was not as broken over the fact that she changed her decision that our home, our lease will be terminated. But it was more so from her not keeping her word. So I just want to share that little bit. And so we are good people. We don't go and badmouth her. I'm just sharing this in private to you. That we were saddened that she changed her decision. And maybe it's because there's the advice of her attorney. But as I teach my kids, we make decisions based on the best interest of those that you are responsible for. And she should have gone with her her intelligence connected to her soul connected to her na'a. And those three together combined, because then comes out the aloha compassion and all those values that go into making a wise decision. But it seems like she changed her decision according to her legal advice. So we treasure all the friends, resources are scarce. And one of the elderly gentlemen made a loan. And I just want to share it. It has not gone out. It's just a limerick. Me and Jeff. And that's how, people out there think. For your information, none of these people are, saying anything bad out there. They're just calling up and asking.
I wish it was done under a better circumstance.
So we will just be on the highway. Yeah. And we did a documentary. The kids did a documentary on flood. So we will just be on the King Street side.
We'll be showing that documentary out there
on
sidewalk. Yeah.
Thank
you.
Alright, thank,
thank
you.
God
bless you.
Alright. Sorry, guys. This is off. Maybe not. This is 85 minutes of me holding this thing up.
And he is the communications public relations.
Oh,
oh my.
Thank you for getting out.
Sure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Okay.
Okay.